Hey folks, thank you for clocking in with Crazy Clockman, and welcome back to South Park, the Stick of Truth, where we last left off. We saved Princess Kenny from being... I know what that one is. That's the brown note. We last left off, we're trying to get the Stick of Truth back from the bard, who is Jimmy. Jimmy is the bard, and I like Jimmy. Jimmy's cool. Hey. Hate that mouse. Screw that mouse. Skateboard! Well, no, snowboard. All right, let's see. So I gotta get this guy. Get these. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I is silly.
Did you shit your pants?
Don't be quiet. Oh, go here. There we go. Let's take them out. Oh, it's only two. Oh, I forgot. Hold on a second. Oh well, I can't use my mana. Let's, items.
That sucks.
Yes, it does. And I will soon make it suck even more. Wait, I can't. I go down.
Come on.
There we go. Mana potion. Use item. Mana boost. It's not a lot, actually. Okay, let's use an arrow.
We're still doing this, right?
That works. All right, Kenny's bow. Charm. Charm this guy. Ugh. Attack down. Well, that was dumb. Can I use an attack now? Yes, I can. Oh. Can I combine it? I think I can. Armor up. Okay, he's got armor now, so I need to hit him. Punch you with a frickin'. All right. Item. Let's use another mana. I don't have any more mana potions. Okay, strength
potion.
Man, I
could be watching TV
right
now.
Increases your attack and defense. Use item. Yeah! Alright, now let's hit them really freaking hard. Wow, that looks cool. Okay, left click to attack. Right click to power attack or press F to fart.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I'm draining life from him. Cool! I'm so OP right now. It's not even funny. Okay, I'm not really getting his power. Oh, you jerk. I forgot because Butters isn't here that... I'm just going to use an ability. Ability up. Nice. Okay. You know what? Just the ability. Royal Cares Princess Kenny plants a kiss on enemies to catch them completely off guard. Grosses out the target.
Let's
furry
go,
friends.
Asshole.
Oh, yeah. She's furry friends. He's furry friends. Oh, it's Snow White. What? Ooh. Kenny, you kind of suck. Could have killed them. Oh, found one. What? Let's try this again. How do I... How do I switch? Okay, so let me try some. No. How would I have used this? I want to find out. I want to know how I could have done this better. Oh.
It came a little time ago, dude.
Oh, it's Buddy Command. Okay. How would that have helped? Oh! Oh, the rats are alive too? God dang it. Oh well. Oh, fast little motherfucker. Squeak, squeak. Fence up. Right. Alright, let's just take these little guys out. That did not do as much as I wanted. Nice! Fence up. Nice. Take... Ooh. I'm gonna take both of them out now. Nice! You did nothing, Kenny. Don't even pretend. Hold on a second. I don't like this. I don't like him. I like Butters. Give me Butters. Butters is good. Butters is nice to me. Oh, let's try this. Oh. Could have gone around them. Okay, so where are you, Jimmy? Oh. Ceramic shard. Nice try, Jimmy! Now give
you
up the stick of spear!
Rambard. Give me the stick of truth! Take it from me if you can,
stick of spear
king.
Or stick of truth?
Step forward now and fulfill your... Step forward now and fulfill your... Step forward now and fulfill your... Your day.
Okay.
Your day, baby.
Okay.
Step forward now and fulfill your...
How's this gonna all go on?
Your day. Your day, baby. Step forward now and fulfill your... Step forward now and fulfill your... destiny!
Thank you.
You are no match for a grand wizard! The stick belongs with us, and I shall use every bardic power in my class to keep it from you! Fine, you wanna throw down, brah? Kick his ass, douchebag.
Of course, I don't even think you can fight.
That's Sir Douchebag to you.
Yeah.
And he's about to teach you some manners, bard.
I'm sure Douchebag's gonna beat your ass. Like, probably pretty easily. Yeah, I mean... Okay, I can't. Oh, he's a boss battle. Okay, I should have got more stuff. I really should have got more stuff. Power potion. Ooh, let you attack again. Throw this at your enemy to remove their bonuses. Okay. Strength potion. I'm gonna use that first. Increase my strength. And then beat you down. Wand is growing. All right, Butters, you just kill these rats for me. Oh, you blew it up.
That wasn't so bad. Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing.
Oh.
Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Oh.
Knock him down. This will be my greatest performance. Wow, what a terrific target.
Brown note. No.
Muses, guide my arrow true.
Oh. I did block nothing.
Set him up. He's out of breath. Get him.
Mana overload. Oh, God. I got an achievement for that. That was embarrassing. Okay. Hold on. That's all right. I got plenty of mana, though. Thank you. No, I didn't. I pooped it all out. Well, just kind of F you, Jimmy. F you. So, you know what? Ability time. Fire breath. Make me poop my pants. You ain't got nothing. Because now he's about to come and pick and kick you in the ass. Hammer of Justice.
By the hammer of Butters,
Oh, he's immune to being angry, of course. Because Jimmy's too nice. You can't be angry at Jimmy. All right. Items this time. Okay. Let's use the speed potion. Use item. I haven't used these items enough. Yeah!
That's smart.
Get to go again, too. Attack again. Attack with the, with this. I'm gaining more. Yep, and he's burning now. Use another ability. Hammer of Justice.
By the hammer of letters.
Yes.
I just... We'll see if it works.
Yep.
Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
Oh, no.
Hot.
Ah, that woke me
a
up.
Pox on your nets.
Oh, never mind. Okay, never mind. I don't need to do that. Items. Use a power potion. Yeah, just burn for me, Jimmy. Nice. Smite all enemies. Okay. Left click.
Feel that righteous fury. You want a piece of it?
Oh, that didn't do much.
Pigs.
Ow! Items, power potion, large. It's alright, now I'm gonna hit you with this. Dragon's Breath.
Oh yeah?
Yes! Ability up! Nice! Right click when it flashes. This is tough, but it's really kind of just me just beating him up at this point.
He's gonna play the ground note! Block it out!
How? Oh yeah, that's right. Oh. Oh wait. Okay. Speed potion. Okay, let's do this. Okay, first strike.
Oh, you dirty wench.
He's grossed out. Love it. Attack again. Oh, he's draining me. Dragon's breath.
Dirty wench.
Nice. It's Butter's turn. Item. I want him to attack twice again. I do not want to get hit by that again. Okay, I'm just gonna have to be able to hit him. Nice. Attack again. Got it. Bonus holy damage. Nice, I think I stopped him. Or it's his turn. Brown note. Okay, gotta block it.
Stay still.
Oh no, not again. Oh, exhausted. That hurt me though, and
wow,
I gained mana. I did not get mana overloaded though. Yes! And now, you wanna fart? Fine. Cup of spell. Hold the right button down so you see the gas, then left click. Oh yes! I combined it.
The stick is ours.
Oh, I kind of feel bad. I just kind of beat up a handicapped guy. Sorry, man. Crutch of weakness. Oh, that's kind of mana potion and mana take all. Let's see how that does. Okay. Inventory. On perfect attack, weakens target's attack. Gain 2 PP on perfect attack on a burning target. Okay, that's fine. I'd actually rather do this. This looks much better. Let's unmodify that. Equip. And equip. These are new. Deflects 10% more damage when you block. Attack ignores up to 5 armor. Ooh, gain 1 PP on perfect attack. Ooh, that looks good. Okay, back. I'm going to have to... Wood Elf armor. Healing bow. Bow. Heal 20 per HP each turn while using a bow. Ooh, add 8 armor reducing enemy attack. Fire damage increased by 15. Oh, I like this. Equip. Okay, I'm going to equip that. Back. And then equip. Nice. Nice. I look awesome. So awesome. Okay, can I get in this? I can't get in that. All right, I've already gotten that. All right, so let's go.
Ready to leave, Sir Douchebag?
Yes. Melee weapons and many abilities cannot be used against enemies that are behind our other targets. We've got back the Stick of Truth. Nice.
The Stick of Truth is back where it belongs.
Very cool.
Great job, men.
I look awesome.
For your heroic deeds and valiant self-sacrifice at the Great Battle of the Giggling Donkey, I hereby make you an official member of the Kingdom of Koopa Keep.
Nice.
Welcome Kingdom to the of KKK. Koopa Keep.
Hate myself.
It's getting late. The Grand Wizard needs to go night-night.
Yes, he does.
Okay, Mom. Thanks for pointing out bedtime for everyone.
It's a school night, hon. You and your little druid friends need to...
We're not druids, Mom! We're fucking warriors and wizards!
Yeah.
That's it. You're going to bed. The rest of you better get home, too.
What if I don't wanna? The Bard completed. Achievement unlocked. New kid on the block. Huh. Slate. New quest. Get back to your home before you get grounded. Okay.
It's late, hon. Yep. Your parents will be worried.
Return home. Okay, but what if I don't wanna? What if I wanna go off doing stuff? Where is my house? Oh, there I am. Okay. Stan's house. Carpin's house. Your house. Okay, I guess I gotta head back. What if I want to do stuff? Oh, I never did. Actually checked some of the stuff out. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Thank you. Give it to me. Oh, come on. It's my house. All right. Nice. Cheesy Poof and Snacky Case can heal your lost HP in battle.
Well, there he is.
You make any new friends, sweetheart?
Oh, yeah.
Nothing to say, huh?
No, never.
What a surprise.
Yeah.
It's late, sweetie. Go on up to bed, and I'll be there to say goodnight.
Nope. 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 I didn't actually look in my own house. That's weird. Okay. You know what? What if I leave? What if I leave? I could just do that. In fact, I'm gonna leave. Your house key.
Go on to bed, sweetie.
Your mother said get to bed. Now do it before you get grounded. Your mother said get to bed. Now do it before you get grounded. Your mother said get to bed. Now do it before you get grounded.
No.
Go on to bed, sweetie. I'll be up to say goodnight.
No. I don't wanna. Dang it, all right, I'm fine. I gotta go to bed. Go to bed. It's 1 o'clock in the morning.
Your mother said get to bed. Now do it before you get grounded.
No. Let's see what happens when I get grounded. I already been here. Did I go into your room? Oop. I didn't actually take... Screwdriver. What am I going to find? Cloth fragment. Take all. Alright, I'm just kind of messing around here. This is probably going to be the end of the day. Oh. But I still don't wanna. I wanna try to make him ground me.
Your mother said get to bed. Now do it before you get grounded.
Can I go in the back? Is it possible to just go out the back way? Does this have a backyard? I mean, all these houses are basically the same. Why don't they all have a backyard? All right, I'm just being stupid. Let's go up. Let's go up. Hey, fishy. Hey, fishy, fishy. Oh, paint. Ooh. Craig is now single. Oh, sorry to hear that, buddy. Thieves work alone. She was holding me back. I already heard, though, that. I think there are still some bugs in this game, I believe. Oh, no, that was the last thing I heard. Toys. Ooh, weapons. I can... These are some of my old weapons here. Everything in storage. Closed. Nah. I don't wanna. Fine, I'll go to bed. Very nice.
Good night, little man. I hope you're as happy as we are. Everything is going to be better now that we're in this quiet little mountain town.
Yeah. I look so old with a little beard and that does look like my hair, man. Huh? 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 What? I'm being taken by aliens!
Well, I'm having a dream again. Okay. Dreaming.
Yeah.
What's happening?
Oh, Jesus! Jesus Christ! Oh,
well, at least
we
he's happy.
Can we try the big silver one again?
Oh. At least he's happy. No. 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 Yeah. Come on, man. Oh! Clenched finger. Ah, there we go. Broke it off. Those Kegel exercises are coming in handy. Got it! Broke it off! Break it! Oh, am I gonna have the- Oh, don't. Oh, I knew it! Huh, I'm wearing Terrence and Phillip.
Is this your first time getting probed?
What?
Yeah, it's a pain, but-
Randy.
This is the kind of stuff you put up with living in a remote little mountain town. At least we don't have to deal with traffic. Hey, you broke free! Kid, you have an incredible control of your asshole.
Yeah.
Get me loose, too.
You can use your newly acquired alien probe to teleport. Tap Q until the alien probe tool is selected. Nice. Escape the holding area. Okay, but this looks like a pretty good place to leave it. I don't want the episode to be much too long like the other one was. But next time, we get to deal with aliens. And I'll try to get more done in each episode so we can... get through this a little faster so we can start on the second game that I think is out now. So, if you guys like this episode, please hear a like, comment, and subscribe. Check the annotation for videos I've done. And as always, I will see you guys in the next episode. See ya!